the memories. I haven't done a Fjällräven review in like 3 videos, so I panicked. I bought a ticket to Rome and the Fjällräven Splitpack large. And that's what we're gonna talk about today. Alright, so the bag is made up of 2 large compartments. You have the one on the right here and the one on the left. The one on the right is just like one big compartment with no extra pockets inside it. This one, however, comes with a more... Let's just open. This one has one inner pocket here and another one here if you want to store smaller items. That's really useful. And then you got the mesh covers. You can easily see what you got inside here. And on the one on the right, you have actually 2 zippers so that this one acts as a extra sort of smaller compartment where you can store your dirty clothes and so on. So that's really handy when you travel like for a weekend trip like we just did, and I just put all the dirty clothes inside here. So that's great. Continuing to the outside, you have 2 exterior pockets here. So this is fairly roomy. And then you have an equal one on the other side as well. So 2 big pockets on the outside. And then on the top here you have 2 strong handles. So if you want to carry it like this, or you need to drag it or hold it or throw it or whatever you got to do, you got 2 strong handles to do it. And same here on the other side as well. So that comes in real handy. The next really good thing about this bag is that it comes with these handles. You can obviously carry it like a normal bag. But the main idea is, of course, that you carry it like a backpack. So these are padded, they're really comfortable to wear. And also the top here is padded, so it leans up against your back in a comfortable manner. That's really nice. And you get your hands free and you can carry this bag for a longer period of time. On the zippers here, you have a small hole so you can lock them with a padlock. So if you would check this bag when you're flying, you could easily lock it up. And if the small holes don't work for you, you can always use the big ones. Don't tell anyone I said that, but that's a pro tip for you right there. The bag is made of a G1000 heavy duty Echo. The quality is great, it has a great feel to it. I thought that it was actually going to be a little bit big when we were flying. I had this as carry-on luggage and we were flying with one of the cheaper companies, so I thought that it was going to be a problem there. But for this time at least, it was okay. So yeah, it works. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, leave a thumbs up and leave your name and number after the beep and I'll call you right back. That was a terrible joke. Subscribe though if you want to support me and my channel. Really means a lot to me. Of course, there is coming tons of more reviews like this one in the future. And yeah, that's about it for this one. Take care, guys.